and said, well, you know what, we got this group and we got this group, but you know what, there's these kids and they are just way up there. They really need to be doing more advanced literature. It's like, you know, I'm already going to be here until 12:30 in the morning making these schedules, or I guess I said Sunday night. You really want me to make the third or check out? Yes, so I said, okay, we'll make it happen. And so I was up until 2:30 making the schedule work out so that we could have these students get together and work together in an ensemble where they'd be playing literature that is at their level, that would challenge them and really develop them as musicians. And I'm very happy that we're able to offer that. It's a good problem to have. Like having three packed out is a very good problem to have. In case I didn't already mention, my name is Dr. Tim Groulx. I am the music education guy here at the University of Evansville. I'm the camp director. And I don't have the pleasure of conducting any of the students that have been in our camp this week, which is truly the greatest thing, is actually teaching the students. My job has been a little bit less musical, but just as intense. I've been coordinating and administering, making sure everybody was where they were supposed to be, and directing and making sure people didn't end up in the wrong building, and so on and so forth. But you're not here to listen to me tonight. I would like to introduce the high school building, Dr. Brian St. John, who is our UAB Orchestra Director, who will be working with us.
Together and hold the music.